So the field for the men's 400 metres final, T53, Brignone, Jomny and Fairbank have all medaled so far this week. So Pierre Fairbank going for his third gold medal of the week. 200 and 800 he's won at these European Championships, and silver in the one. It is Jomny of Britain. Brignone of France. Two bronzes so far in the 100 and the 200. It should be very competitive as the season's best and personal best are somewhat even. Fairbank is the European record holder set in Lyon at the World Championships last year. Fairbank winning bronze in both the 200 and the 800. So Brignone, Jomny, Fairbank in the men's 400 metres final, T53. So away, first time in this final. Watch Fairbank in five. He's getting away very well swiftly, but Jomny trying to keep track with him. Nice, even pacing between Fairbank, Jomny and Brignone, as you can see from left to right. Fairbank in the outside lane in lane five. Jomny putting a good pace at the moment as they head towards the far bank at the long final bend. And the curve is helping Fairbank slightly at the moment, though Jomny is beginning to nibble back into the lead. And Brignone finds himself pushed back into third place. They straighten up. Fairbank is leading. Jomny just behind. Fairbank is on his way to his third goal of these European Championships. The 100, 200, and down the four. Fairbank wins it. Jomny second. And Brignone in third. Won't get a medal. The other two do. So Fairbank wins it 51-73. A good old pace. Fairbank takes the honours in Swansea today.